Hey, Max here. Today we got some Matt Carpenter gameplay for you in the Moonshot event. Now, obviously, we're going to hit a little bit better here than regular online, but the Carpenter, not a bad card, I'd say. He's a third baseman. He can play the very thin position, second base, if you don't have, like, you know, Chase there. But overall, like, I don't mind this, right? Like, maybe infield, middle infield defense at 51 speed is a little bit on the slow side. Fielding 77, 83 reaction there at third. You can lower that a little bit for second base. But overall, Carpenter, he's got a decent swing. I wouldn't say he's, like, glitchy, but he's got decent power versus righties. He's a little bit worse against lefties. Overall, pretty well balanced. He is what he is, and that's all I got to say about it. Enjoy the game. Yeah, Matt Carpenter. What's his price? $29,000? I don't know. Maybe with how cheap face of franchise cards are, it's hard to say spend like three times as much as those on one card. But yeah, probably not worth it at that price. Maybe wait till it goes down. But overall, enjoy the video. It's not bad at all. All right, PAX, let's get this thing going. Let's pull this one first. Here it is. Will I get a diamond out of it? Chet, good luck to you and your points. Fuck, dude. I have been absolutely wrecked by that pack all year. I just gotta stop buying that pack. I think that's my last time I'm buying it. I've pulled all seven of them, and I haven't got a single diamond. And it says 1 out of 3 opportunity at it. Right, 1 out of 3 opportunity at 90 plus or an 85 plus. I pulled 7. That's how fucking unlucky I've been. God damn. Pay up, sir? Mods ban that guy. The bet ain't over, you piece of shit. Live for the draft reveal stream? I'm not gonna be live on Twitch, no, but I will be doing a YouTube video on it. It's just happening too late. If it was an hour earlier, I'd be live. But I don't wanna wait an hour. I gotta, like, eat and shit. Hey. People aren't great, and you end up having, like, pitching duels, because you also fucking suck. Trevor Cahill. Trevor Molehill won't like it for how much you suck. JC you like the most. Okay. Take a look at him. I think my bullpen's got some filthy fucking stuff in it. Oh, my God. First fucking game against someone that's over 500 in ranked. Boo! I want to target dudes that don't know this game. And then I can feel good about myself. Hang on. Boy, Gator rockin'. Alright. When in doubt, sinker it out, baby. Carpenter! You guys know he sang in that famous band in the 70s called The Carpenters? Yeah, he was actually one of the main singers. Kind of crazy how he became a ball player later. How long is this out for the weekend? I think the 25th we get a new event at Forbes, sadly. So we're gonna go from like one of the best hitting parks to one of the best fielding parks. Need to be nighttime? I don't know if that matters that much. I should really get the butt. Oh wow, good hit. Yeah, see that? I hate it, dude. They already know how to hit. Big Sag. Alright. Mike Trout's good. I don't know if you guys know that. His name is the Trout of Mike, and he's pretty solid. He can elevate low changes over the fucking fence. Is it worth it to have fast outfielders here? Or just go with all power? Maybe Bryce Harper's not the best one for this event. Like, if I was playing at if we were playing at, like, minor league ballparks, you know, speed isn't as big of a deal, but, like, this big-ass place, maybe I should have gone someone like Acuna out there. Somebody like 90 speed instead of 60-something speed and left. Fuck. Oh, wait, he did that. He did it. So you say leaning off Matt that we've only just begun? Well played. Well played, good sir. Well played. I can't wait for the inevitable GMM host wars that will end up happening. Where Buffalo and Mills turn on each other and start fighting. I wanna see the Mike Tyson compilation of you two. Can we get like a ladder match? between Mills and Buffalo, and then the winner. This town ain't big enough for the both of you. The winner stays. Loser leaves town. He can't even be in the community anymore. I put some real stakes on this shit. 2% of chat got that at Destroy K. We know this. Hey, I don't know. I think a few people know about the you host and GMM and everything, and then Buffalo doing it tonight. Yeah. I just want to fill somebody out with Clemente this event. Base franchise Luis Rivas gonna be nice for this event. Why is that? I feel like hitting against common pitchers is the same like playing basketball against someone who sucks. Might as well do something stupid and it pays off. Yeah, that's true. But like, common pitchers still have kind of nasty stuff. It's just like their per nines and shit are really low and their control is low. But like, they have some absolutely incredible pitches, right? Movement. Wait, what do we got here? We got the sinker, circle, knuckle, cutter. Ooh, no changeup. Oh no, yeah, he's got a changeup. He's got a circle. All right, we're 1-1. See our pitch and hit it. All right, cutter inside. You meant the Carpenter song? Oh, I know what you meant. Oh, for the reference. Ah. No! Okay, all right. 2-2, we got our fucking ballerina count. Where are our 2-2s out here? See pitch, hit pitch, make this guy our bitch. Yeah, it's down, baby. All right. Dude, this event's really easy. No, 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 no. Anywhere but Coors and I'm out. 110. Hit off the wall. And I almost got thrown out at second by Mike Trout. Goodbye, Toby. Is there a spreadsheet for pitchers? Can you put that link back in chat? I don't know if you remember. Maybe we'll have a link for it. For the Reddit post. Never a question. Totally had it the whole way. Wow. He's got nice movement on the sinker. It really does look like it's got that upward movement of a curve. Get through there! I couldn't get it. Yeah, thanks, Deadhead. The fan cam they do at the start of the game, the Coors, the set, and those exact seat right on the right field foul pole the other weekend when I was there. Nice, Guzman. Maybe we'll find you this game. You know, it's kind of like Google Earth, right? This game takes pictures of the fans and totally recreates them. No. Damn. His Mike Trout fucking deposited that shit over the outfield stands. I need a little bit more elevation here. Let's go to 5380 instead of 280. All right, Giambi. I think you're 0-for-1 for me lifetime. On 22. Let's make it 1-for-2. Ball. Seen y'all seen the Tyson video? Yeah, I watched it. I don't know if everybody else did, but I saw that stuff. He don't want to get near the strike zone with this master up there. Ooh, there's one near the strike zone. Everybody always look for the sinker. Oh my god. He plays his cutter off his sinker. Knowledge. Way to check, way to check. 3-2, runner on second base, no one on first. Runners are on the move, because that's just how the game plays. Yeah, he walked us, he had an open base. Yankees stole Milestone 3,000 hits away from Carabera. Did they really? That's fucking hilarious. Thanks, give him my money. Fuck, I'm behind it. Well done. I gotta get back to turning on those. 3 days isn't a lot for events. Others were longer. Yeah, I mean, but it's the weekend. Hopefully we'll have some time to get it done. I'm not that angry about it. All right, let's try Chi-Chi for one more. Maybe another batter or so. Too fast? That's what she said. I worry about this cutter. Yeah. If he was swinging, it was gone. But I tried to make him not swing. But he has been swinging at inside sinkers. So it's my fault for throwing a ball he was swung at if I threw it out of the zone. Been a minute, right by the move left man for promo days? Yeah, I think that's a good idea. I mean, that's a solid spot to get your coinage, your cards that you need. Oh, they intentionally walked him in the bottom of the eighth. Pathetic. It's not like anything's gonna happen, right? We got a ball game tomorrow. For him. Howdy. What up, ZB? How you doing, bud? Alright, we're down 3-0. Watch my ass get shut out in the first game of the Moonshot event. Just retire from streaming, you coward. Yeah. Get him right in the poo hose. Boone is a dipshit. There's nothing I love more than how much Yankee fans hate their team. But they're like always talking about their rings and shit. Yeah, Han and his incredible movement. This is like Han's moves on Princess Leia. Look at how much this shit bends. Look at how this nerf herder dominates with movement. Still home next year, so Tiger fans can calm down. Alright, let's do one more. Let's dirt this shit. Like that one old video game, remember, where you're like riding around in the dirt? And like your motocross shit? I forgot the name of the video game about dirt, but stop with the fouls, you coward. Fuck that up. I ground it out. Thanks. Oh, as a Tiger fan, who's scruffy looking? Yeah. Excitebite. That makes, I think it was Excitebite. Yeah, totally. As a Tigers fan, that was painful to watch, but hopefully you can get it done tomorrow. As a Yankees fan, I hate Boone and Cashman. I think that's a joke because that's the name on all Yankees fans. The fact that you haven't won a World Series in 10 years. Oh, man. How terrible. I hate MLB system. The worst. The reason why I hate it is because, like, it's so unfair. Like, Yankees fans are, like, killing themselves when they haven't won a fucking championship in 10 years. Pirates, we haven't won that shit since 79. 98% of this chat wasn't alive last time the Pirates won. I'm a huge fan of watching class. Might have to go soon. Hey, no problem, man. It's horrible. Just you being here is important. Just chilling, hanging out, stopping in, checking in, saying how your day's going. That's the real best part. Ooh. If we trade Debo, I'll die. I don't think they're going to trade him, but who knows? Maybe his trade actually comes through. Can you stop fouling shit off, you fucking coward? Alright, let's see if he can foul it off. Parry this, bitch. Ah, he actually watched that one. There you go, chop. Ooh, you got a free period till next house day. Yeah, buddy. We don't want to talk about who the Pirates beat in 79. In the city that you're currently residing in. A little B-more. Turn to the Falcons. You want to send him to the NFL purgatory? I was born in 95. Imagine having all these top tier teams for years and Hal dies and Sons of Penny Pinchers. They don't even make the offer to Freeman this offseason. Dude, what the fuck are you talking about? Penny Pinchers? Aren't they still like top three payroll? Isn't like Dodgers, them, and Mets or some shit? I can Google it, but I don't know if Penny Pinchers are exactly what you need to say. Wait, what are his pitches? Do I got my bullpen going? Four seam circle slurve. I do got my bullpen going. All right. Four seam circle and slider. He saw for it a Bryce. He brought in a lefty. Wow. Dang. Yankees fan crying their penny pitchers. I'm pretty sure my team spends a tenth to an eighth as much as your team does on the roster. Wow. That was actually a good pitch. I don't know why I watched that one. Yankees didn't win one more championship because more teams make playoffs now. Only two teams when they won the majority. Because the one in the regular season. Wait, why haven't I brought in, what's his name? Substitutions. This is exactly what I did. I wanted to... Oh, no. I took him out. I talked about Acuna, but I never actually, put him on a roster. God, I'm an idiot. Imagine being a Yankees fan. Couldn't be us, right? Thinking your team is penny pinchers, signed A's and Guardians fans. Yeah. Ha-ha! Shift that, bitch. That's why you had a tenth of your games. It's true, dude, because the system fucking sucks. There's no reason not to, like, pay as little as possible, like the Pirates do, right? They get more in, like, fucking revenue sharing than they pay in their roster every year. It's embarrassing. The owner needs to be fucking forced to sell and get nothing. Don't be an out. That sucks. You said these last 2 years have been hard on money? Poor him. Alright, Frank the Tank. I actually like shit with Frank. Imagine being Yankees fans. Is this political? Please double at least. We're not gonna get yacked out this time. You're gonna go home. Run home, Jack. Run home. I don't have our outs and only show name or iconic duo. Just skim some money off the revenue you're supposed to share like Washington. Yeah, what the fuck, man? The NFL's got it, right? All right, Carpenter, let's just get like a nice little line shot up the middle, please. Or in the gap, that's also working. Yeah, Carpenter! Not going three, that was bait, dude. 100% bait. Okay, Clemente, what out there for you, bud? Nope, don't want that one. Roll! Is he bringing it ready? See what he does. Down by one, runner in space. Bullshit, right out, I missed it. Okay. Ace couldn't even get 3,000 people show up to a game the other day. Yeah, I saw Doomer City gets more viewers in his stream, and I'm like, oh fuck, what a flex.
21 months, Fox man. It's been a hell of a ride.
Hell yeah, Giles. That's the best. Me and you. Except for when you bring up a certain name. And I want to gouge your eyes out. Robin Hood. I mean, like, it's actually kind of cool that fans are protesting that shit. That they're not showing up. Whereas, like, the Pirates get fans. Now, it's not a lot of them. Not quite like Yankees and shit. The Pirates get fans because their stadium's so beautiful and they want to watch, like, the other teams they play against, right? Like, they want to watch, like, fucking, like, Tyler O'Neill and, like, superstars. So, like, it is kind of neat that, you know, it's a cool ballpark to go to, and you get to actually watch actual MLB teams in it. Just not your home squad. Dude, I never know whether I have to press the button again or not. In the outfield, you don't press the button again. In the infield, you do. Okay, is that it? Outfield, you don't. Infield, you do press it again? No! Tatis, I needed you! Oh, crap. If I was an Ace fan, I'd protest too. Yeah, my friends had it. A-Tick is 25 plus years, but didn't renew this year because of the... Yeah. Who doesn't love Pittsburgh professional sports teams? I mean, I would argue most of America doesn't love the Steelers, the Pirates. And the Steelers are... They hate us because they ain't us. Is Giambi off the team too? I'm getting some real defensive boners. Frank the Tank, I'll tell you, won't do any of that. Alright, here's a ground ball double play though. It's almost like I'm a god tier gamer. It's almost like... It's pre-recorded. Y'all don't believe it. I said the stream's always pre-recorded. I recorded this a week ago. They gave me a special entry for a moonshot. The A's are competitive every year. Yeah, it's just like, how the fuck do you buy a jersey for a guy that's gonna be gone, right? Like, imagine you got like a Donaldson jersey when he was blowing up, and then all of a sudden he's just now fucking Toronto, and like they traded him. Like, that's, oh my god. Harvey throws 99? Curveball changeup, alright. He's throwing us ass balls. Ooh, good change. I really thought I had that one. That's just a bit outside. Send it to me, buddy. Ball 3-2. Trouter! Get out of my park, thank you. Woo! Original VOD date, April 17th, 2022. Did you see it in the bottom corner? All right. One swing of the bat. You bonered it last half inning. See if you can redeem yourself, Jason. Redemption! Oh, thank goodness. It's got top spin. Thank you for the spreadsheet and chat. Gotta go back. All right, take it easy, B-Man. All right. Show him our Pujols. Ooh, that was almost a dot from hell. Okay. He's getting close to good locations. He's putting up good vibrations. Down? Okay, good. I worry about Pujols being a little too powerful sometimes. Winning run on second for Fernando! 86% chance of winning this. Don't blow it. Wow, I blew it. Game's over. Just quit, Fox. Unassisted triple play this next play. Guaranteed. Come on, Hunter. That is your real name. Not a description. Brewers fans are backing up the Bricks truck. Yeah, at least they got a good squad though, right? I mean, even though they're not as terrible as other ones, they're winning games. So like, it's like Tampa Bay fans. Like, they hate Tampa Bay because their stadium sucks, but they put out a winner at least. It's like there's actually a few more Tampa Bay fans, even though they really shouldn't be because of how awful that fucking place is. I mean, he's at a salary floor. Every team should have at least 50 million cap. I think the salary floor needs to be like 150 million, and the salary cap could be like, what, 210, 220? Like, football's NFL salary floor is not that much lower than their salary cap. Fox, do the thing. You want to see me crip walk? What do you mean by thing? Brewers, I need to spend a certain amount of money because of how good they are at development. At least lately. I mean, there was a few bear in the years there. Prior to, like, Prince Fielder coming through. But even after that era, prior to like all the great pitchers coming up in the last few years, they weren't incredible either. 2-1. All right, you gotta find your pitch. Find my 94. Nope. 3-1. So you're gonna juice the loaded bases? Juice the loaded bases. Bring in a lefty. Oh shit! He brought a lefty already for Bruce. Slider, four seam, circle, curve. Ooh, it actually worked. I thought he was gonna walk my guy. 3-2. Perfect, perfect. We are not sending him home. That's too bad. That'd be kind of cool if Fernando got some elevation on that to walk it off with a dink shot. Now we gotta go lefty-lefty with Bruce Hooper. But it's okay. We're hooponautics. Yeah! Great success! Who would have thought? It'd be as exciting as a walk-off ground ball. Cool moment. Could have been cooler. Put the commercial back on, thanks. Wow, dude. This is actually a really unique Twitch. The fact that people would rather watch the commercial breaks than my actual live content really says a lot about myself, I would say. That I am trash. Press Man Omega Lil. Hey, Fox, how does that 89 Fire State Park play for you on the theme team? He doesn't start. Dude, we got fucking Roberto Clemente, Reynolds, Jason Bay, and Andrew McCutcheon. He is not better than Andrew McCutcheon. Crack that outfield. Bro, the commercial got you crying. Are you crying in the club right now? Oh, shit. He's bopping his head. Tears streaming down his face. Chicks grinding on his dick. Damn, I'm sorry. Sorry to ruin the vibes. Streamer confirm Twash. Han has filled it. Yeah, I used Han last game. Roboto Clemente is more like it. Nailed it. All right. Let's see what his Jackie's got. Sinker. Oh, my God. Look at the movement on this. Was this Sinker 99 movement? Is that why I was excited? Look at how much this moves, dude. That moves more than a moving truck. Look at this guy with his jokes. Oh, you son of a bitch. Is Jackie good this year? I was thinking he was going to try for 3. Ah, good one. Hell yeah, Bengal. Bengal knows. We got the jokes. Oh, fuck. He just baited me. Well played. Well played. Yep. Gonna take a drink out of something that's not there. Bengal the Bengals fan, am I right?
You are.
Damn! Well, I gotta get the bullpen warm. Bengals not sub, fake friend. Wow. But it's, I mean, like, here's the thing about subs. Like, if we all sub to each other's channels, here's the issue. Is that we all lose, whatever, 250 a month. I think ostrich is the one I want. So maybe it's best not to be. GutFox not sub to you? Aren't I? No, I think I sub every month. How am I not sub to you? Didn't I just send you my Twitch Prime? I'll have to look at that. Maybe I'm not. I managed to renew my subs. Huh. It's possible. Maybe I didn't, dude. I think you've been my Twitch Prime as well. Yeah, I gotta go look at that. Weird. So I've subbed before. Eh, maybe not. I'll take a look tonight. When I got time, when I'm scoping out the Bengal. The Bengals Play YouTube channel. W last night I subbed. Bengal! 30 bucks! Oh, I think I stopped subbing to Bengal when he stops broadcasting. That's the issue. Bengal, during MLB season, I think I subbed to you. But I think he took like a month off. I might be wrong. But I'm pretty sure I subbed to you whenever I see you streaming. Please get over his head. Oh, look at the carpenter. Gorgeous. I think fast outfield is kind of a need here. Bullying works. Yeah, I appreciate that, Bengal. We celebrate friendship with below-the-belt handshakes. That's how we truly pass our, Wow. Why that looks so good, dude? Changing of the camera angle changes my entire fucking life. Low change-ups. Still an issue. I don't know, you're not sub to me. I was just looking for a response. Damn, Clemente. Have you seen every inch of Earth a GeoGuessr? Bengal's a comp GeoGuessr player. Although I feel like Throne would whoop you in US GeoGuessr. US GeoGuessr is GeoGuessr on Insanity Mode. That's like playing fucking Doom on the highest difficulty. See ya! That was a fucking moonshot. That's too high to go 500 though. It's too high. I gave that one to the barbecue place though. Fucking put that in. 461 at 106 off the bat. Put that in with the pork and sell it. Ugh. You're not close to a comp player? Not with that attitude. So the Bengal wants, he told me to go screw myself. classic Bengal. Oh, fuck, dude. Still dying on low changes. Nope. All right, we need one more run here. Tied up. Oh, fuck, dude. Curveballs are weird. I feel like I see the hitch and they come in quicker than I expect. I always expect them to. Wow. Go screw is your sub noise. Oh. I'm off it. Come on, Jason. Straighten that baby out. Let's get that a little more centered. Too high? What do you mean too high? Good major league reference. Fuck, I'm on top of it. This point of being good at GeoGuessr has absolutely nothing to do with knowing cities. Becomes metadata. Yeah, because I mean, like, dude, they'll put you in like a fucking field in the middle of nowhere. You have to like know what like the fucking lines in the street are, and what country paints it which color, and like where the sun is in the sky. Very early. Doing pretty good. Keep me off my toes a little bit. Yup. Gatorade me, bitch. Send this ball to the store for cigarettes. Well, maybe not that one. You know what? It's Moonshot. I'm not going to go to 2. This kind of pictures are whack. Whack in a good or bad way. Dang. I was looking for a fastball inside. But that was a little bit too much inside. Because the phone call is coming from inside the house. Landscape is the biggest part of GeoGuessr. Whether there's mountains or not. What kind of trees you looking? Wow, that's a fucking dot. Alright, 1, 2. What do we got? Yeah, I figured it's going to be a little curve or a little change. I've swung in a couple of those already. 2-2! The ballerina count. Oh, fuck. I'm on top of it. Streamer got bailed. Dead. He made a bad throw. All right, we're hitting a casual 600 with Bruce. So we can't increase that. Low. Bruce. 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 Oh, no. It's too hard. I'm surprised he didn't die for that. All right, well, Bruce, good work. Perfect, perfect. Single. Although I feel like whenever I hit the ball well with Bruce, it's always a home run. So weird that it changed to a perfect, perfect line drive. Single. Grundle! Oh, we offered. Can I help you, says Bruce? Yes. Have you seen my baseball? Oh, the type of roof on the Google car. Oh, the Google car roof, too. Fuck. It's too high. It's gonna be off the wall. Too high or too far? Wow, I hit that terrible, dude. If there's a rift in the sky and you can see the mirrors. Table of the roof rack of the Google car. Damn. Oh. I just hit with my pitcher for some reason. It doesn't actually... It doesn't actually prompt you to sub your pitcher in the first inning. I gotta remember that in this Moonshot event. That's a big tip. I hate it. What's up?
Today, I saw someone waving and I wasn't sure whether they were waving at me or someone behind me. In other news, I was fired from my lifeguard job.
Actually fucking hilarious. Oh, Aiden. Good job. All right, it's either a home run or a strikeout. No in between. Okay, it was a little bit in between. He popped up. Damn it, Fox. You suck at this Tony Romo shit. Nailed it. When does Double XP come out? Should be out right now, right? Aren't we getting it right now? I'm getting, like, kind of insane XP per inning. I got, like, 2,000 XP the last inning. Oh, Giambi. Dig better dirt, baby. I need you to get off on that dive better. That would be like, congrats, you get Ghana. Can you look at the guy that chooses country out of 100 that you'll need to be able to identify? But like, Bengal, like, you've been through the things that you kind of see better. Between like, follow cars. Road paint. There, you got a second shot at it. Hot way to redeem yourself. Only the XP mattered. Yeah, I maxed out XP a hot minute ago. That salmon is mid. Do they overcook your salmon? Sorry about that, dude. You know what? I just realized. I was actually gonna, like, fucking make fish tonight for dinner. But with a fucking EA stream, how am I gonna do that, dude? Because it takes a little bit. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. You offered more, quicker, more than when I got busted with that, Lady boy. Just bought my fourth Pujols, which means I have had the Trout Green heart attack lights 4 times. But you've also pulled Trout deloading, so I'm not gonna... gonna fuck with that. What is your name? It's Good Fox. That salmon is raw. Burnt toast now. I'm just kind of in this year. A lot of people have been expressing concerns with this year's MLB. What's David Hale throw? Does he throw frozen water? He throws hail, huh? Fucking wordplay, dude. It's glitched. Nice pitch. What the fuck? There's a lot of heuristics, basically. Yes. More than just knowing trees and plants and landscapes, but that's the game, man. The game is the game. God dang it, right at him. Missed it, though. Salmon, butter, lemon, garlic, air fry for 10 minutes. Easy. How would you, what's your guys' favorite way of doing fish? Outside of like deep frying, which is just, you know, fucking easy. Would you guys like it on the grill, air fryer, oven, stovetop? What's your guys' favorite method for cooking fish outside of a deep fry? Thank you. Fucking wordplay, dude, it's glitched. Pan fried? Raw? Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Nice. Depends on the kind of fish. Oh, that's a good point, though. Sexy hot grills. You goddamn fucking moron, Fox. You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Low fastball, low off speed. All right, Giambi. Let's put us two more ahead. See, low fastball, low off speed. Could have a Honda Civic. I like grilling it on Bengals hot ass. Sizzling. Oh! Did you see how he fucking went out and reached and got it? Wow, Giambi. That was kind of cool, dude. He like went fucking like Exto Extendo arms. Like the fucking stretch. He just replayed it, dude? My opponent replayed the home run. It was so impressive. Poke? Were we poking him? No. I fucking suck on the PCI shit. Grill with lemon slices?
Yeah.
You like fish sticks? Nice. Baked salmon in the oven with lemon and garlic. I mean, lemon's like a fucking need. Lemon's so good, dude, on fish. It's weird because like, I don't feel like a lot of people around me eat their fish with lemon, but it's always well recommended on the internet. But yeah, like whenever like we get fish and like there's like make lemon slices or wherever we get it, like I'm just like stealing everybody's lemon slices. They're like, yeah, here you go. Like shit, I'll eat lemon with nothing, dude. I actually kind of enjoy the taste of lemon. But, like lemon Starbursts are trash. Like we're talking Starburst flavors, but like lemon itself, I don't mind a little bit of sourness in my life, right? Because I've kind of got like a sour puss attitude, so it makes sense that you are what you eat. And maybe that's why I like sour. Maybe I've grown up on sour shit like Sour Patch Kids too much that I've gone like full natural Sour Patch Kids. Like, you know what's a natural flavor that tastes like fruit roll-ups? Dog. Prunes weirdly taste... cold prunes. Not, like, regular prunes. Cold prunes taste like fucking fruit roll-ups. It's the weirdest shit ever. They haven't gotten old. Don't talk smack to the fox, please. It makes me sad. Smack talk is cringe. That's why you don't talk about your wife, because then you'll get smacked. Something like that. Let's put an Osage. Against beer. He'll probably bring in a... We're doing the event dance, aren't we? Why is online easier than moments? What the hell do you mean by that? Dang it. I wanted to see his slider. It was so slow. Online easier than moments? Maybe just a god tier gamer, dude. You're just fucking killing people. Fucking Aegis lets Pujols 10k on an hour and people are following him. Well, then wait it out. It's not like it's gonna stay that low, is it?